Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. My name is Terrell.
And my name is Brendan.
And we are BNT Reacts.
And today we are checking out Dream Mask, Brendan's official lyric video. And this is by Dream Music.
Definitely interesting to check this out. I didn't even know Dream made music.
I did not either.
Until the video we watched of George Not Found. George just moved to Florida, I believe, recently with Dream.
Yeah.
And another Minecraft streamer. I forget his name. But they just moved to Florida. And I think the song was featured in the video. We were like, what the fuck? We didn't know. And y'all were like, yeah, Dream has a whole music career. This is the song. So this is gonna be the song. We gonna check out the song. Probably gonna get a copyright. Hey, child. But we gonna check out the song because I'm interested to see
what's his music like.
Yeah. But before we get into it, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Subscribe. Also like. Let's get into it.
I wear a mask with a smile for hours at a time. Stare at the ceiling while I hold back what's on my mind. And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine. And when they ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm just fine. The fact is, I can never get off of my mattress. And all that they can ask is, why are you so sad, kid? That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see me crying. I'll just keep on smiling. I'm good. And it just keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I keep on smiling. I'm good. I've been caring too much for so long. Being judged by a bunch of strange faces. Scared to go outside, haven't seen the light in ages.
Dang.
But I've been places, so I'm okay-ish, so I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm okay, bitch.
But the fact is, I need help, I'm failing all my classes. They think that I need glasses. I just really wish that I could pass this. That's what the mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. So you can see I'm trying. You won't see
now, this sounds like a Shawn Mendes. What do you think of it?
I don't know if this is gonna be shady, but I think I'm maybe surprised that it wasn't bad. I enjoyed it. I don't think it was bad. I don't think it was great. I think it was just like it was good. I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I think there are a lot of YouTubers that make music, and there are a lot of YouTubers that make music that shouldn't make music. But I think there are also some that aren't bad, and I think there's not bad, and there are some that are good. And I think that this was not bad. I think it was, like, it was solid, you know? I don't think it was bad, I don't think it was great.
Yeah, I can agree with that. I'm definitely surprised, just start off with his voice. His voice is actually not bad. Has a very, decent voice, actually, a good voice. I don't know what I was expecting in terms of his voice, but it's not bad at all in terms of his actual singing. The song, it's not for me, but that doesn't mean it's a bad song. I'm sure there are people out there that like the song. It's just not for me. It's not my personal taste. It sounds like an older song. It sounds like a Shawn Mendes song, but it also sounds like an early 2010 song, like a teenager song that I probably would listen to it back then, but now not really my taste. But hey, it's not bad. I'm sure people out there like it. I like the lyrics a lot, and the lyrics are probably the lyrics were very confusing, because sometimes the lyrics are really deep, and I was like, okay, I like that. Then sometimes the lyrics are like, okay, wait, what?
Yeah.
Like, I should wear glasses. What? I didn't understand that part. But I do like for the most part the lyrics on how wearing a mask to, you know, hide his true feelings and emotion. And sometimes, but kind of, we all kind of have a mask, and we all try to hide, you know, how we're feeling, some of the things we're going through, and learning to be okay with that, but also learning to get through that. I really enjoyed the message of those lyrics. But yeah, again, not really for me, but hey, I'm sure it's for somebody out there. I like the visuals as well, the little like aesthetic, kind of like the low, you know, him playing with the cat. Mm-hmm. I enjoy that as well. But that's all for this reaction. If you like it, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you also hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and comment down below what you thought about this reaction, if you should check out more videos like this one.
And make sure to follow us on all of our social medias. Make sure to check out our second channel, follow our Discord, and follow our separate channel.
This is like a song they play like in like a little Abercrombie and Fitch or something like that, or like a Aeropostale.
Like a clothing store?
Yeah, but like, what the fuck? Okay. Like, you know?
I guess.
Yeah, but alright, y'all, that's all for this reaction, and we're out.
Bye! We'll be right back.